titre couteau.
Et encore cette fente en deux temps, hein, qui est si efficace.
Ça, c'est bien rattrapé.
Et voilà, il reste une seconde. Limardo, il sait que c'est fait.
Gives the win to Alexandre Bardonnet, who's gonna advance to the finals here in Bern at the World Cup.
Limardo, who is happy, who says, "This is my touch. Look at me. I'm going to the final." Oh, touch! So Limardo gets the touch and goes through to the final, giving birth when he will fence against the French fencer Alexandre Bardonnet, which is quite a lot of his level. But everything is
good. Nice last one, Bardonnet there.
Makes win or podium number 26, Ruben Limardo, who wins the first World Cup after 2 years of COVID break. Look at him, he's really happy. Nice job from Bardonnet.
Alexandre
eventually lost in the final, but did a really good job today to get there.